Florida highway named most dangerous in the U.S. Miami. A Florida highway was named the most dangerous in the entire country, with more deaths than the actual length of the road. Read more following the link in the video description. Florida man gets rare second case before Supreme Court. Washington, Fain Lozman's first foray at the Supreme Court resulted in a relatively narrow victory for the owners of floating homes. His return visit could have a much broader impact on police powers and freedom of speech. Read more following the link in the video description. Inside Florida's alligator hunting season. This story is part of Outer Limits, a motherboard series about people, technology, and going outside. Let us be your guide. Read more following the link in the video description. Florida players still love Will Muschamp. Thanks to South Carolina head coach Will Muschamp's team being in the SEC East, he has to face his former team each and every year. The former Florida coach got his first win over his former school on Saturday with the Gamecocks 28-20 victory over the Gators at Williams-Brice Stadium. Read more following the link in the video description.